Here, pause the video now and sample that in DaVinci Resolve. Any better?